Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. So today we're doing a guide for SCR CPY and I'm going to show you how to get the absolute best performance. So these are the settings I'm using for maximum performance. So we'll just jump straight into it. Close out the current one we have running and we'll jump over to File Explorer. So here, go to the folder you have your SCR CPY exe file. So for me, that's the location. Once you get to this location, we're going to create a batch file. So right click, go new and text document. Name this my SCR CPY and you can call it whatever you want after this. I'm going to call it max. I've already got max quality, so just max will do. And then change the .txt to .bat and then accept. So accept the name change and the file extension change. Okay, so now we've created a batch file. It's going to be empty. So we need to right click on that. Go down, go to show more options on Windows 11. Otherwise, just go to edit on Windows 10. And this will open a new notepad file. So in here, we're going to enter a string of commands to get our shortcut with max quality. So I'm just going to copy and paste the one I have here in. So first of all, we start with SCR CPY, and then we can enter in our commands. So I'm using this one because it's pretty much the best performance and it offers a lot of other good features. So you can change this a little bit if you like, but once you connect with this, SCR CPY will open with the screen turned off, screensaver disabled, will show touches on the screen, screen will stay awake on the Windows, but not on your device. We're going to be using a H.265 codec for efficiency, a video bitrate of 16 megabytes, and an audio bitrate of 256. So this is on the newest version of SCR CPY 2.0. We've got audio included now, so you don't need SND CPY. And last of all, max frame rate of 144. It doesn't go that high, but I'm just setting it to the max rate of my monitor, so we're going to leave it at that. I think the max is around 24 frames per second. I could be wrong, but 144 just to absolutely max it out where possible. So once you've done that, just go file, save, and that'll save your file. Now, as I said earlier, you can customize this however you want. So if you want to get rid of all of these, feel free, and then just use the last half. That'll give you similar options just without these little tweaks. Again, you can customize it fully how you like. So now that's done, we'll just close the notepad, go to our BAT file, batch file, double click on it, just drag this across to the screen, everything will run, and then SCR CPY will open. So let me just resize this. Okay, so that's our settings. Okay, so there we go. It's pretty much max quality. Again, if you really want to push the limits, and I haven't really had much success doing this, you can increase the bitrate from 16 to 24 to 50, whatever you find. I would try and keep it around the 16 mark. Quality is pretty good and performance is pretty good. But other than that, yeah, fully customizable. Anyway, that wraps up this guide. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you want to try some of the other SCR CPY options, make sure you check out the SCR CPY playlist. Thanks everyone. See you next time.